If your glass cutting company ever cuts your lights to cut some wire for a solar panel, this is what's inside if you have to fix it.